Hi, I'm Gotti, and today I'm gonna play Finders Keepers, which is a horror game you can play in Roblox. I just typed in Roblox scary horror game, and I found out that this game was said to be really scary, so I'm gonna play this game. I don't know anything other than that. Okay, your goal is to find the discs. Want to equip flashlight, okay. I see, I got it. It's pretty scary already. I think it's really small flashlight. I don't know where I am. I think I'm in BR3. Looks like I'm in
the music box.
Oh.
I wonder what happens if I wind it up.
I think you shouldn't wind it up. I think it's not really good too. Okay, wait a minute. Flashlights. Am I being chased?
This sounds familiar, but I can't quite put my
finger, on it. Okay. Oh yeah, it's so dark, I can't see anything. I can't go away from here. I think there will be definitely like a disc somewhere here. Ah, I got it, I see. Kitchen, okay, I need to go to kitchen probably. This is kitchen. It's dark, so it's really hard to find. I think this gives a good essence for horror game. Wait a moment, I think I found something. This one, disc. A disc.
I should be able to play this in the laptop.
Yeah, Haunting number one, evil. There was nothing, okay. Laptop. Loading. It's a little bit flashing. Maybe I'm gonna get dizzy. Maybe I should turn off the... How to say?
What's that noise? It's coming from the door across from here.
Really? Wait a moment. I think I should run. I didn't think the Roblox game gonna be this creepy. Because how to say like... I don't usually play like... games with square characters or pixels. I didn't know the... How to say like... creators can make horror games with this... cute square... characters. Hey.
I'm not cut out for this.
Did I die? Wait, I don't wanna die. I don't know how to use flashlights. Wait a minute.
Seriously? Now I really wish this was just a normal house with the paranoid thing.
A new disc appeared, okay. It's really fun. I mean, one thing good about this game is they don't show ghosts. I really love watching horrors. It isn't really just a jump scare, so I think this game is really fun. Now I need to find a new disc. Yeah, I found it! Oh, I found it! Nice! Yeah, disc comes with two discs. Stand disc and find
great.
Disc.
There's gonna be several of these.
Really? I need to find one more disc probably. Or maybe I can put that disc into computer. This flash. I don't like this flash. It kinda makes me dizzy.
Why is this happening?
I think it's because you're investigating. Yeah, you should never go to this kind of haunted place. Nothing good will happen. Okay. What a mess. I'm not paying
what
for this.
I am not paying for this.
Yeah, that's true.
Who's there?
What? Horror part's coming, finally. Should I go front? Or I think I should run away. It was pretty hard to find those discs. New disc appeared, okay. I really love the concept of this game. Oh, this is the place, okay. I got this. So, wait a moment, okay. Living room, kitchen, okay. So, living room, kitchen, okay. Living room. I should find a disc here. I think there are different- Ah! Oh my god. Here he comes. Finally, I got it. The disc was smaller than I thought. I missed that detail. Oh, where did it go? Okay, this was the place. Okay. Is that the TV? I think you should go home already. Oh my god. Where am I? I don't know why, but I can't use flashlights. I don't know if it's because I'm... Ah, sorry. Okay, finally, sorry. I needed to put on one key and I need to press that. I don't know why, but it keeps changing. Yeah, one thing maybe this game is hard is that it's hard to find where you need to click. I always miss detail. But actually, this game is fun. I don't know if it's gonna end. Wait a minute. Demon's approach. Okay. I need to find demons. I need to be a demon slayer. I've heard that Kimetsu no Yaiba is translated into demon slayer. It's kind of fun that Oni is translated into demon. I thought it was like more ogre thing. But probably like demon is more evil than ogre. So I think that's a good translation. Is it actually good to trace its footstep? I think it's not. I think it's not. I think I'm gonna die. Damn it. Yeah, of course. Ah, there was someone. Okay. Damn it. Yeah, definitely. Why did it go into that closet? Okay, new disc appeared. Okay. Disc. I found a disc. Nice. Pounding for aging. What does that mean? I'm gonna get old because of the demon's magical power. Maybe. Yeah. It was. I finally got the mapping.
Here we go again.
Why are you so calmed? You should definitely go home by now. I will definitely break the window and go out from this house. But how to say, curiosity kills the cat, so you shouldn't do this. You should just go home. Oh, wait a minute. Did I go into a new room? Maybe. Yeah. New room, nice. And it wasn't new room, sorry. I was just missing the detail. I can't use the flashlight, okay. I don't know if this is a glitch or not. I can't use the flashlights. Sometime. This flash. I don't like this. And by the way, do you guys know Polygon Shock? I will put the description for that Polygon Shock in Japan. I'm gonna probably put detail of incident here. That flash kind of reminded me of that. Yeah, you shouldn't watch that blinking light too much. I feel like I'm not Kung Fu Panda, but I really love watching DreamWorks film. So I think that is three top contents that I want to make. And of course, I love playing other games too, but I think something's gonna come here. I think I'm not gonna die. Okay, I found it. Now find me. Demon's approach. Okay. So I think I have to find that girl. Is this elevator really?
By the power of God, I condemn you back to hell.
Okay, I see. Ah, Polygon Shock. I shouldn't watch this. I'm not priest level, but okay. So she's a demon slayer. I think it's exorcist. Ah! Real damage to me. Ah, I need to escape from this room. Ah! Wait a minute. I can't go outside. I don't know if it's a glitch or not. I think it's a glitch. Yeah, I should not watch that flash. It's glitching. Ah, flash. Stop this flash. Please. This is the most horrifying thing. Nothing is here. Okay. This is the most horrifying thing here. Doggy. I think that flash is glitch, which happens after events. It always happens, but if I put on flashlights, that disappears. Knife! Ah, flash! Stop! This is not good for eye.
Wait, is that light on?
Yeah, finally, light on. Let's go then. Hey. Dog. This is getting old, okay. Where's the disc? I need to obtain Jotaro's memory disc. Sorry, keep saying Jojo talk. Yay! Looks like this might be a different one.
I wonder what message it holds.
Yeah. Stop this glitch. It's not good for your eye.
You're probably wondering.
Yes.
what this disc is about.
Yes.
Or what it may cause. Mm. The truth is, some events you witnessed were real.
I see.
When you found disc one, you probably noticed the spirit made itself known.
Yes.
The Shadow Man, as we all call it.
Shadow Man, okay.
Made his first appearance on camera. I hope that clears up a lot of things for you.
Mm, I see.
And looking at what time it is, I have to go and you have a job to do, so have fun.
Have fun. I got it.
It's like these objects have spirits attached to them that cause the family the endless pain they've suffered.
Hmm, I see. Yeah, so...
What the hell was that?
What the hell was that? Stop approaching the world. What?
The window. It's shattered. I need to get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Shattered? Where? Okay, shattered. Can I just go out from here? Wait a moment, okay, I'm gonna take this thing and run into here, okay. I think that will be good. It's really, how to say, like, dark and hard to find.
A crowbar?
Yeah.
This should allow me to escape through the front door.
It's too dark. I mean, I can't see anything. I don't know what happened. Never mind. Never mind.
Never mind.
Why are you so strong? Are you afraid? It's hard to. So I need to go home. Oh, wait a moment. Yeah, I can I go home here? No. Why can I go home here? I mean, windows are shattered, so you can just jump out from this window. So I need to take that and go from front door.
A crowbar?
Okay, go.
This should allow me to escape through the front door.
Yeah.
Now.
How to say? I can't see anything. Yeah. I can't see anything. I don't know how many times I'm doing this. it's so hard. it's a little bit getting stressful. Crowbar, yes.
This should allow me to escape through the front door.
Yeah. What? I got it. I finally got it. Yeah, so... If I've been touched by the ghost, I'm gonna die. Okay.
A crowbar?
Yeah.
This should allow me to escape through the front door.
Okay. Yes! Got it!
In the name of Jesus and the Holy
Spirit,
I demand you to leave at once!
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I think she didn't erase the spirit. Finally! it took me time. Yeah, I love the concept. Disc 126 node. Music box 6126 node. Okay.
Music box, check. Disc 136. Where's this 6? Oh, here it is.
I see.
Last but not least, the note.
This is the item I got. I see.
Wasn't that one hell of an adventure?
I was so tired.
This is just the end of the beginning.
What? Is there two? It was fun. Still, it was really fun. True ending, I see. You beat the game, thank you so much. Yay. It was fun. Yeah, it was, how to say. Yeah, to be honest, a little, how to say, like, controlling the mouse was a little bit hard, and finding the details were a little bit hard because it was too dark, but still, it was fun. It's so nice that someone made this game for free, and I can play this game for free. I pay respect to the game creator. It was fun. Finders Keepers, thank you so much for watching. Please put likes and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, this was my first time Roblox game, but it was fun. And see you in the next video or next stream. Goodbye. Arrivederci. Bye bye.